Hello everybody, welcome back to the Pixelmon Let's Play, the re-breadgetting. So I actually have now, I can actually play multiplayer again, because figured out how to fix the problem on the Technic launcher. But for now we're just going to play single life world, because that's what my life's going to be. So, a lot's changed. Firstly, we have another portal now. Our Apricorn farm is nice and big, sort of. I've got a lot of colors. Now here's the, let me go over here. This is a nice path straight into the village. But what I really wanted to show you, boom. Yeah. So I've worked on the house a little bit. You know, not too much. Go in here. Got my furnaces, my anvils. You walk in on a Pokeball mat, and you see a giant Pokeball on the floor. That's my Neoplasma suit. I'm going to do 3 different Evil Team suits. Actually, no. I'm going to do Neoplasma, and then I'm probably going to do Dawnstone suit. And then, probably Waterstone. Alright, here's second level. This is our enchanting area. We got the enchantment table, and I just put these here because I could. Wait, let me go back down here. This is all our Pokemon items. We have 3 silver bottle caps. I went out exploring and did a lot of Pokeloot. We got that. We got the Power Weight, Power Lens, Power Band, and Power Belt. That's 4 of the 6. I found a Clear Bell, which is used to summon Ho-Oh. Eviolite, Electrizer, 2 Assault Vests, which is going to help us a lot. The Pokeballs that I have. 3 Pokeballs, 1 Master Ball, so now whenever we find a Legendary, we are set. 2 Great Balls, 3 Quick Balls, 13 Ultra Balls. Yeah, I made a lot of those. 1 Net Ball, Cherish Ball, Fast Ball, and Heavy Ball. So we're kind of set when it comes to catching Pokemon. Update to the team. Now have we still have Turtwig, level 10. But we got Nincada and Shiny Pachirisu. I managed to catch a Roggenrola, which I wanted to find. Then this. We got 3 more Shinies. Shiny Teddy Ursa, which I'm really considering using. Shiny Zubat, which I'm also considering using. And Shiny Poliwag. I'm really happy with these Shinies. But for now, we don't need them. We are going to go somewhere else. The next thing that I have for you. Oh yeah, a fossil machine. I made this. Later on I can show you how to make it. But let's explore outside a little bit more. Well, there's potions in the water. All right. So, this leads you down here to the village, which the village, I kind of just fixed up the road a little bit, but I also gave it a name. Nabar Village. Don't mind the pun. I gave a PC to this Pokemon Center, because apparently Pokemon Centers don't come with them. I'm very surprised. But it's just this. This is just the end of the line. Maybe I'll extend that part. But okay, Morlul wants to fight me. Why not? Hit through confusion for three times. Three times it confused us. Oh, I added a little texture pack that gave us a nice looking UI. The resource pack that I added is Pixelmon Dark, inspired by Pokemon Black 2. But, the biggest change that I've made. So I explored around while training, and I could not find a single gym at all. So I took the liberty. Let me beat this Kahuna first, because a Kahuna that only knows Hardening decided it wanted to fight me. I made a gym. Yeah. And it's very obviously a bug type gym. But, we're gonna be fighting that today. But I hope the first thing we do is to at least get one more party member, because our team is extremely weak to bug. Rock'n'Rolla is super effective against bug if it had a rock type move. But it doesn't, which is very problematic. So we need to get a Pokemon that can beat bug types. I love getting attacked by a Weedle right when I come out of the Pokemon Center. So just to sum it up, the plans for today, mostly just to beat that gym and add a new team member. Okay, I need to fix this. Show shinies, no. Show wormholes, no. Turn off draw lines. Just draw boxes. Whew. You know where we're going to go add a new team member? The Nether. We're getting us a fire type. That's right, in the Nether, Pokemon can spawn. That's an Impidimp. I can see him right over there. That is not a fire type. That is a dark fairy. Salandit. That'd be cool. What level are you, Salandit? 15. Why can't I see? Hang on. Why am I not able to see the names? That's weird. How dare they attack us and then use roar? Like, what the hell? Looking for Pokemon that are at least level 10. Because we can't use anything above level. Ooh! Ooh, Slugma. That's a level 5 Slugma. Cool. Newest member, Slugma. Maybe that's just a glitch that happens with certain Pokemon. Alright. I really hope to get a to land it, but I really want, like, a shiny one. The only problem is, in order for it to evolve, it needs to be a female. That's the only way it can evolve into Salazzle. But for now, I will work with Slugma. Let's hope he knows Ember. He does. Good. Alright. Or she, sorry. It's a female. Perfect. And rock throw. Up some blip bugs. Get Slugma's level up. Or not. The problem was we didn't heal. I should have healed. What the hell? Trying. Threw it right on it. Okay. Thank you. EVO light. I'm training Slugball off of bug types. Because he's super effective to them. She, whatever. The slug thing. Fire. Podcone's sturdy. I think that's his normal ability. Antenna. Bunchy Risu. Hey. Almost there, but he needs to heal one more time. Grubbin. Oh yeah, you're a good one. Antenna's one of those Pokemon where I enjoy it, but at the same time would never use it. Mostly because I can't use it correctly. It needs a lot of skill because of its slow speed. You need to use it with a Trick Room team, because if you don't, you're not going to get a lot out of it. I mean, you still could get something, but it would be hard pressed to actually be beneficial. Pikachu. Yeah, why not? Oh! Pikachu just used Thunderbolt. Now we can't use it in the gym battle because it's level 12. The level cap's 10. Until you level up. Oh, not that long. Now we are ready to face Jim. Just heal one more time. I think we're ready. All right. Ooh. That's nice. Look at this. Look at this design. All right. So, let's face the first one. Fast. All right, first one beaten. Here's the second one. Apparently, Burmy, and Burmy. Time to face the gym leader now. the Neymar Gym, I use Bug-type Pokemon. Okay. Komi, let's use Rock Throw. Ooh. Oh, Pink Beedrill. As in Caterpie from the Orange Islands. So it's purple. I win. Alright, we got the Insect Badge and TR18 Leech Life. Ooh. Cool. I think we'll teach Leech Life to Nincada. Alright, so let's go back to the house. We've just completed our two goals, literally in, I don't even know how long. 33 minutes. Oh, okay. I didn't know it took that long, but alright. Nincada now knows Leech Life, which is an 80 power move. Alright, well, I was going to say that we should do some fossil hunting, but that took longer than I anticipated. We're at 34 minutes right now, jeez. Alright. Well. I would kind of feel bad cutting it right there because I just don't want to. Feel like I haven't done a lot. Let's see. I'll do one more thing. I made this Firestone pickaxe, efficiency 4, fortune 2, and breaking 3. And this is supposed to auto smelt whenever it breaks. As long as it's an ore. Go over here. I see his Pokeloot. I want to go get it. Ooh, it's a shrine. We need to bring a spike ear Pichu, I think. Which I think is like a rare spawn. Or if I might have to do something. Like breed a Pichu and then do something to it. Those are used to summon Celebi. Which is actually a special variant of Celebi that looks like Invader Zim. Let's see. What do you have to say, huh? Well, I suppose that's the end of the video today. I completed that a lot. It was a lot less big than I'd like it to be. But, you know, I hope you enjoyed, you know, me making this sort of like a Pixelmon RP. If you want that idea, believe me, I will do it. I am fully open to that idea. But please tell me. Tell me in the comments, or you can go on my Twitter, and whenever I post stuff like polls and news updates, you can tell me on there. I read every comment that I get, so yeah. But thank you all for tuning in. This has been Shiny Bread, and this is our re-bread getting. Thank you.